Item SCP-102. Object Class, Euclid. Name, Property of Marshall, Carter, and Dark Ltd. Description, SCP-102 is a pair of standalone condominium-style beach houses located at Unavailable, currently owned by Marshall, Carter, and Dark Ltd. Through the use of a dummy corporation known as Geyser Housing Associates, and rented to MC&D members as a vacation home for those with discerning taste in the eclectic adventures of privileged life. The two share similar properties, although data expunged. SCP-102-1 is the house on the left, number unavailable. When a person whose name is not on the lease for SCP-102-1 enters the building, its interior appears as that of a crumbling empty house, with the prone body of the current leaseholder just inside the doorway if the house is occupied. Forensics tests on materials recovered from within the house show it to have been abandoned since the mid to late 70s. All photographs taken within SCP-102-1 corroborate this, regardless of the lease status of the photographer. However, when the leaseholder of the house enters via the front door, they find themselves in a fairly normal and well-kept condominium decorated with a nautical theme. Often, they report a sensation of dizziness upon entering, which fades within a few seconds. When the leaseholder of SCP-102-1 exits the building, they become what is to all intents and purposes an incorporeal spiritual manifestation, capable of willful invisibility and moving through solid objects unimpeded. They enter and remain in this state each time they leave the house for the duration of the lease. At the conclusion of their lease, or at any time they willfully break the terms of said lease, they fall briefly unconscious and awaken on the floor at the front entrance of SCP-102-1, which appears to them as it does to any non-leaseholder. No bodies have been observed being removed from the house prematurely. SCP-102-2 is the house on the right, number unavailable. At first glance, the effect of SCP-102-2 is identical to SCP-102-1. However, data expunged advanced decay, followed by data expunged. Leaseholders of SCP-102-2 who do not exit the building promptly at the cessation of their contract are to be declared missing, presumed dead 30 days following the end of their lease. Leaseholders who do exit the building are to be administered a regimen of steroid-based enhancers to counter the data expunged iter constantly for signs of psychological aberration. Special Containment Procedures, SCP-102 is currently in the possession of Marshall, Carter, and Dark Ltd. Because ownership appears to be a binding, deed-based legalistic agreement independent of eminent domain, SCP-102 cannot be transferred to Foundation control in the foreseeable future.